first grade, and we did day two, which is follow your guide. And I'm going to have one of our students, Nevaeh, read, and the rest of the students are going to do the motions that they learned about the story that they learned about that day. What did I forget? Food. There's no word food in there? Okay, well, we can say that. All right, you ready? Do you want me to hold this for you? Okay, everybody pay attention to the words and remember the signs that you're supposed to do.
The king asked Daniel and his friends to eat food. God told them not to. The servants were scared of the king because Daniel and his friends said no. After 10 days, Daniel and his friends were healthier than all the other servants. The king said Daniel, God was the best because Daniel and his friends were so healthy. God loves when we obey his laws.
Very good.
All right. Everybody else stand up and let's join the first grade and let's sing our song that goes with what they learned. And it is? What's the name of it? What?
Follow your guide.
Follow your guide. Okay. Remember, don't knock over your neighbor, all right?
Darn it.
No turning back, no.
that VBS aerobics during the week. All right, second grade.